Hello, everybody. My name is Omar Lopez. I am a middle school teacher from La Jolla SD in Deep South, Texas. And it's La Jolla, Texas, not California. A lot of people say La Jolla, California. So anyways, 30 years ago, and I know that's a long time ago, my family and I moved from Mexico to the United States. Immediately, I started school. But como muchos de nuestros estudiantes, al estar en el salón, quieren aprender, pero el problema es que no entienden el idioma, no entienden lo que se les está enseñando. Entonces, what can we do as teachers, right? So some of you might not have understood what I said in Spanish. And that's what the students experience all the time. Now, I want to be a motivation for them, just like you guys motivate your students to do well and to overcome those mountains. Because it's not just about climbing your mountain, but about helping others climb theirs.